This is the VOA Grammar Show. I bet you thought I would say this is everyday grammar. If you watch this program regularly, you know what I almost always say at the beginning. You heard me use the phrase, I bet, to make a guess about what you were thinking. It is one of many phrases we use when we are making guesses. It means we are certain that something is true or will happen. On a recent Everyday Grammar program, I talked about some phrases for making guesses. Today, we will talk about the phrase, I bet. Americans often use it in a friendly or amusing way. Suppose you were at the bottom of a long stairway with a friend and wanted to challenge that friend to a race up the stairs. You might say this,
I bet I can beat you to the top.
Or,
I bet you can't beat me to the top.
It's a playful way of saying you are certain of the outcome. Other times, we use I bet to show annoyance in guessing something is true or will happen. Like this.
He's late for class again. I bet he will have another sad excuse.
Uh-oh. I bet his teacher is not happy about that. And I bet you will join us again soon for more English lessons. And that's Everyday Grammar.